Glad I'm not out there. Hope I don't run out. Don't get eaten.
Do you ever get to relax? There goes the finest man I ever met.
Come on in. There goes the finest man I ever met.
Looks like Obscurus was here. They sure cleared out in a hurry. All right, Paula said the door was around the back. Darcy's girlfriend, what's going on here?
I'm his editor, and this was a major Obscurus outpost until 40 minutes ago.
Wait a minute. You're Paula? You sound totally different on the radio.
Oh, yeah, that's my character.
character?
Yeah, I realize no one listens to me unless I'm yelling all the time. And also, it's kind of fun. So, if you're ready to listen, maybe you should look around and see what Obscurus was doing here.
Right. I will. Thank you. Flip car, car on a roof. Do you know what these are?
A trail of destruction. And Obscurus was following it.
Better keep tabs on this one. Can't see anything in here. It says they have a reconnaissance outpost on top of Dodd's drugstore.
And just what are they reconnoitering?
Interesting. Filing cabinets have been gutted, but maybe they missed something. Oh, yeah. It looks like the sewer and sanitary records are missing.
Those sewers run pretty deep. Who knows what lurks below?
They're looking for something, and it's something pretty dangerous. Do you know anything about this outpost at Dodd's Drugs?
Yeah. There's been a sniper camped out there for weeks.
All right, I'm gonna check it out.
Sounds good. Just so you know, all 512 of my podcast subscribers are gonna be pretty excited about us working together.
Yeah, well, I know I am. See ya. Hey, Brad. So, our mercenary friends are calling themselves Obscurus.
These types don't usually keep the same name from op to op, but I'll look into it.
Speaking of ops, I think they're running a manhunt or possibly some other kind of hunt. Keep an ear out.
Will do.
Well, this is Dodd's Drugs. The outpost must be on the second floor. Now I just gotta get up there. Ugh. Yeah.